Hi guys, it's Caitlin, welcome back to another video. So today's video is finally going to be another tattoo video. With things opening back up, my tattoo shop is finally open. And I'm one of the first people to get another session done because I was pretty much next in line when my tattoo shop closed. So I'm able to get in pretty quickly and get my tattoo started. Today we're going to be continuing my arm sleeve. I don't really know what the plan is on what we're gonna do today, but here is what it looks like right now. If you haven't seen it before, session one will be somewhere up here, and also there'll be a link in the description below. So if you haven't seen that, go check that out first so you can see the process that Zach did to get to this stage, I guess. As for today, I don't know if we're going to be doing more line work. I don't know if we're going to be doing shading, adding extra elements. I don't know what the plan is. So if you want to watch me get a tattoo, you can just keep on watching.
We'll be right back.
It's actually been a couple days. I really, really love how this tattoo turned out. Obviously, we're not finished yet and we still have a long ways to go. But for this session, all Zach did was pack in a lot of black in certain places that he wanted the black to be. We also had to wear masks during our tattoo session, as well as the clients had to wait inside their cars until the tattoo artist was ready. Now, it is currently peeling, so if you see some skin flakes, that's what that is. Like I said, it has been a couple days, so it's already starting the peeling process. But I've already booked my next appointment in a couple weeks, so stay tuned for part 3. If anybody's ever curious, either about tattoo pain or how to take care of a tattoo, anything like that, leave a comment down below, give this video a thumbs up, whatever, and let me know if I should do a video like that. I just want to thank you guys for watching, and if you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and be sure to hit that bell to be notified when I post more videos. And I'll see you guys in the next video.